Here is a question from DBMS GATE 2011, question number 28. So let's see the question. Consider a relational table R with sufficient number of records having attributes A1, A2 up to AN, so n number of attributes, and let P belongs to 1 to N, two queries Q1 and Q2 are given below. Now Q1 is by A1, A2 up to AN, and in bracket sigma A suffix P equal to C R, where C is constant. And other query is that pi A1, A2 up to AN sigma C1 less than equal to AP less than equal to C2 R, where C1 and C2 are constant. Now here in these two queries, you can notice one thing that, okay, we are selecting all the attributes. Next, we are applying a filter or condition to consider AP. That means AP is one of the attributes we want to select, right? So here AP equal to C, and here AP belongs to C1 and C2. That means in case of the first query, only one attribute is going to be selected, or one value is going to be selected, right? Here multiple values may be selected because AP belongs to a range. Okay, now the database can be configured to do ordered indexing on AP or hashing on AP, right? Which of the following statement is true? Option A, ordered indexing will always outperform hashing for both queries. Option B, hashing will always outperform ordered indexing in both queries. Hashing will outperform ordered indexing on query 1 but not on query 2. Hashing will outperform ordered indexing on query 2 but not on query 1. Now we have to notice one thing, that if we are thinking about ordered indexing, so if we are doing indexing, there must be multiple values. That means indexing will be better on query 2 because there is chance that we will have multiple number of attributes or multiple number of attribute values which we can ordered or index orderly, right? Ordered index we can do. And in query 2, there is no chance of having multiple values, only one value we will get for attribute AP. So in this case, order indexing does not make any sense because only one value we will have, but we can do a hash. Hash is better when we will have only one value. Okay, so option 3 is correct. Hashing will outperform ordered indexing on query 1 but not on query 2. So answer is option C. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe.